My name is David Grandon, and I'm the Outreach Coordinator for Harvest.
I'm Jessica Crozier, and I am in Outreach and Education with David, and I'm also the Parent Liaison. What that means basically is I have the pleasure of speaking with the parents who come in looking to help treat their kiddos, primarily with a pediatric epilepsy, but I help any and all kiddos that I can.
Outreach is about crafting the perception of who we are, what we do, and who we serve to people who may or may not appreciate the value of medical cannabis. How do we do that? In-house, we develop support groups. Currently, in our Arizona location, we have several chronic pain groups, a Lyme disease group, a breast cancer group, a cancer group, and two PTSD support groups. And we're going to expand that to more of a lecture series. So in a nutshell, what the outreach program is we are the altruistic component. We help support other organizations that have our similar mission. We provide a message of what we do and how we do it best. And as far as the medical community, we are changing hearts and minds. So that's what the outreach program is.
And if we can do anything to help further that, please let us know. We're always open for comments and suggestions, or just drop by and say hi.